Hallelujah, Jesus. Father, I honor you, Lord God. Hallelujah, Jesus. I bless your name, God. Father, I thank you now, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 God. God, you are worthy, Father. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. We thank you, Lord Jesus. God, I thank you. I thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come before you on today to give you glory, to give you honor, God, to lift your name high, God. To honor you, Father, for who you are and all that you have done, and even all that you're yet to do, God. God, now in the name of Jesus, I ask that you just continue to have your way amongst the land, God. In the name of Jesus, God. That you will continue to be glorified and that you will continue to be lifted high, God. God, we worship you in spirit and in truth, God. We honor you, Lord God. We honor you on this day, God. We come to you, God, in the name of Jesus, with a thanksgiving in our heart, God. Thanking you for another opportunity to just to come and commune with you on today, God. Just to be in your presence one more time, God. Just to be able to lift your hand, to be able to glorify your holy and your righteous name, God. God, we thank you, God. We thank you, God, for another opportunity, Father. We thank you for another opportunity, God, because we realize some didn't make it, God. And we glorify your name for that alone, Father. We thank you, Lord Jesus, God, for what it is that you're doing even at this time, God. So even some don't understand, God, and some understand, Father. But God, we ask you now, God, that the ones that don't understand, God, that you cause them, Father, in the name of Jesus, to come into understanding now, God. Cause your wisdom and your knowledge to be upon them now, God. That they cry out to you, God, and repent now in the name of Jesus, God. That you will be glorified and that you will be lifted high, God. God, we ask you now in the name of Jesus, God, that you just continue to purify our hearts and our minds and our souls, God, knowing this time, God. And that you just continue to draw us closer to you, Lord God. Because your word tells us that if you be lifted up, God, that you will draw all men near, God. And God, we come to lift you up, God. We come to glorify you, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. We ask you, God, in the name of Jesus, God, that you just continue to build us up, God. Continue to lead us and guide us into truth, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. Cause your wisdom and your knowledge, God, to be our portion in this season, Lord God. Cause us, Father, in the name of Jesus, to seek your face even the more, Lord God. Cause us, Father, in the name of Jesus, to seek your face early in the morning, Father, throughout the day, God, at night, God, before we rest, God. Cause us to cry out before you, Lord Jesus. Cause us, God, in the name of Jesus, to be in your presence, Father. Cause us to walk in the spirit in this season, Lord God, that we'll be able to carry out your will, your way, Lord Jesus. Teach us, Father, in the name of Jesus, to glorify you, God, to lift you high, God, to worship you in spirit and in truth, Lord Jesus. We thank you now, God, for all things, God. We realize that you have all things in your hand, God. We realize, God, even now, God, that the coronavirus is in your hand, God. And we thank you now, Lord Jesus, that you're going to turn this thing around for your glory and for you to receive honor in it, Lord Jesus. We thank you now, Lord God, that we come before you boldly on this day, God, to lift your name, God, to give you all the glory, God, even at a time like this, Lord God. We're still giving you glory, God. We're still lifting your name high, Lord Jesus. We're still honoring you, God, because you sit high on the throne, Lord God. And while you're on the throne, Lord God, you're looking over, Lord God, watching your people, Lord Jesus. We ask you now, Lord God, and even in the midst of that, Lord, that you just have your way, Lord. Have your way, Lord. Have your way, Father. Have your way, Jesus. Have your way, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord God. Yes, Lord, we honor you. Yes, Jesus. Have your way, Lord. Have your way in our lives. Have your way across the world. Have your way here in your earth, Lord Jesus. Cause your will to be done In Jesus' name, amen.